Very good evening, students. In our previous class, we were doing about letter writing. In that, we have done about how to write a letter writing, what is the format, and on what all places we have to write this type of formal letters. Okay? In the previous classes, we done about placing orders. In this, first of all, you place an order for any product regarding any school, universities, college, or any firm or any company. Okay? And sometimes in placing order, there comes a complete letter also. In that, when the product is not that type which you are ordered. Okay? So that is placing order and about the complete letters. And in our yesterday classes, we done about inquiry letters. What are inquiry letters? That I have already given you in our previous classes. And even we have described about that sometimes E is started with inquiry and sometimes I is started with inquiry. If it is started with E, so that means we are talking about the questions which we wanted to ask to the retarded or related persons. Okay? Now there is an I when it is start with inquiry. So in that case, what you will say, beta? You are I inquiry. और इसके साथ ही आप join कर सकते हैं बेटा I से inquiry और I से ही investigation. Okay? Investigation means you wanted to have a inquiry regarding anything. Okay बेटा? Now let's talk about job application. In that job application, that is also we have done our in previous classes. In that we have not only written the application for the job, but even we have written about how to write the resume also. Okay, we have just written down the format how to write resume. Okay beta, today we will talk about how to write, that means in a very formatic way how to write the format, and about the how CBSC board allots the marks regarding that. Okay, in that case beta, so many things you have to remind. Usually whenever we write a letter, तो हम लोग क्या करते हैं बेटा, जब भी हम लेटर लिखते हैं तो हमें लगता है कि अगर हमने फॉर्मेट सही लिख दिया, अगर हमने फॉर्मेट सही लिखा है तो शायद हमें एक से डेढ़ मार्क्स मिल जानी चाहिए. उसके साथ साथ बेटा एक और चीज होती है, फ्लुएंसी. आपकी फ्लुएंसी कैसी जा रही है, कितनी एक्यूरेसी है, कंटेंट कैसा है. इन चार चीजों को बेटा ध्यान में रखा जाता है जब हम आपके बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन में आपके पेपर्स को चेक करते हैं. ठीक है बेटा? और यूजुअली जो लेटर राइटिंग है बेटा वो प्लस वन के लिए 6 मार्क्स का और बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन यानी कि प्लस टू के लिए 8 मार्क्स का आता है. ठीक है बेटा? अब हम लोग लेटर राइटिंग के अंदर हमारा एक और सिर्फ एक ही लेटर राइटिंग जो हमारा रह रहा है, जो कि हमारे इस पूरे सीक्वेंस लेटर राइटिंग सीक्वेंस को कंप्लीट कर देगा, वो है बेटा हमारा एडिटोरियल लेटर. एडिटोरियल दैट मींस यू आर राइटिंग अ लेटर टू अ एडिटर. ओके बेटा? यूजुअली फॉर्मेट इज द सेम. फर्स्टली व्हाट यू आर गोइंग टू डू, यू आर गोइंग टू राइट सेल्फ एड्रेस. ओके मेरा बेटा? What you will write? Self address, and that too in two or three lines. Okay? Again you have to leave the space. That means you have to leave a space over there. Then you will going to write date. Then again you are going to leave the space. Then you have to write the receiver's address. Okay, beta? And receiver's address. And always you remember beta, whenever you are writing editor, so you have to write like this, the editor, the Times of India, and in this beta you just can't use the local places, but you have to write like New Delhi, Chandigarh. Okay beta, this is how to write it. And let's move to the again part, that is you have written the receiver's address, then you are going to write over here subject, which plays a very crucial, you can say very important role. And it used to be, जब भी आप बेटे subject लिखते हो, इसे कम से कम शब्दों में दें, क्योंकि बेटा usually ऐसा होता है कि informal letters के अंदर, आपको हमेशा पता है कि informal letters के अंदर हम subject का इस्तेमाल नहीं करते, क्योंकि हमारे जो relatives हैं, parents हैं, वो सबके सब interested होते हैं हमारे letter को सुनने के लिए. या फिर उसको देखने के लिए, लेकिन जब हम सब्जेक्ट करते हैं तो जब ये फॉर्मल के अंदर आता है बेटा, तो आपके सब्जेक्ट को देख के ये महसूस किया जाता है, ये फीलिंग ली जाती है कि हाउ इम्पॉर्टेंट इट इज. ओके, नाउ दैट इज अनदर सैल्यूटेशन. Usually you write respected sir, dear in your formal letters and informal letters and all. But when you are talking about this, you can just write sir or madam. Okay, this is the format, how to write an editorial letter. Now the thing arises, how to start? How in a very polite and formal way, how we can start? So you can just write through the esteemed column of your newspaper. Through the column of your newspaper. Okay, beta. I want to draw your attention. Usually, beta, जब भी हम letter writing करते हैं, जब हम लोग बात करते हैं editorial letter की, तो बेटे उसमें एक चीज को बिल्कुल ध्यान में रखना है कि जब हम letter लिखते हैं तो आपने कई बार ये जो लेटर्स होते हैं वो किसी अथॉरिटी के लिए होते हैं, आपने कई बार उसकी कंप्लेन की होती है, लेकिन अब तक उसके ऊपर कोई रिएक्शन या एक्शन नहीं लिया जाता. तब आप अथॉरिटी को जगाने की कोशिश करते हैं एक न्यूज़पेपर, एक मीडिया के द्वारा, दैट इज अ प्रिंटिंग मीडिया. इससे आप अवेयर करना चाहते हैं उन लोगों को जो एक स्लम्बर अथॉरिटी है. आप एक और वर्ड इसमें यूज कर सकते हैं बेटा, स्लम्बर अथॉरिटी, यानी कि सोई हुई व्यवस्था. You have complained a lot on that, but no reaction has taken place. Okay, beta. Then you have to write the body of the chapter, letter. Okay? In this body, you have to mention that there is a problem of street light. For example, we just say that there is a problem of street light in your locality. Okay, beta? Then you see that there is a problem of chain snatching. Children are not safe when they are playing outside. So these are all the concerned related things to that. So you have to write in that content, you have to body in that. And after that, you have to conclude it. What you are going to do in conclusion, you have to conclude that. So what you are going to do, you are going to write that we have already written to the, we have already met a DC, mayor, but no action has taken place yet. Okay, so we want you to just give me a space in your esteemed newspaper so that this, the slumber authority will get, and we will have a fruitful result. Sometimes, beta, the problem arises when we check the paper that you students used to write that to the editor that you see to the matter. Here, beta, editor has no right to see the matter. Okay? He is only the mediocre. He is only a printing media which is going to help you to just show your problem to the authorities in the form of printing media. Thank you very much, students.